Buster broke down once he got outside of the courtroom after his father was convicted of murdering his mother and brother. Someone at the Culloden County Courthouse said. Buster held up pretty well until the cameras were off him, but then he collapsed.